What's up, J-Dog? How you doing, bro?
Man, I'm doing good, baby. It's winter time. It's in the D. It's cold. People out here acting like they little winter dummies and shit. Acting like they want to get this grinding money to dig this. I'm gonna take over Detroit Skills. 2014, it's all about me, Wayne Perry, DJ King, David Kitty Goodlife. Andy said he down with me, so we ride with Andy. Young Deacon said he down, so we ride with Young Deacons. Miss Diz said she down, Tony Scar, girl, old Dan. Y'all know what it is. We did this. I'm about to lead us off, dog. I'm about to take us to a new heights, dog. It's called Real Life, dog. Hip hop, nowadays, got y'all fucked up just for the simple fact it was built on fake stories, man. It was like built on fake stories that they was talking about. They was coming up using their imagination. People nowadays don't want to use their imagination no more. They want to take the fucking streets and put it in with this business shit. You can't get business and pleasure, dog, and expect to live comfortably. So therefore, I'm gonna tell y'all like this. Choose, either ride or die. Detroit Skills, we winning. Y'all know what it is. Watch me on that stage. Y'all ain't never seen me spit a whack bar, period. Out of what? Wait, a year? This our year? Happy birthday, Detroit Skills, my baby.
Yeah, out of a year.
I done held it down, dog, out of a whole year. Ain't nobody ever, ever came competing against me except Andy, and he held his own, dog. So fuck what y'all talking about. Andy out of the whole city? All y'all rappers, he the only one? And
he
baby. He the only two. The rest of y'all scared to holler at J-Dog. Let's get some friendly competition going, dog. I do not rap. I'm doing this shit in my spare time just to teach y'all to get y'all game right, dog. Just believe. And all y'all women, the best in me. The only best in these punk-ass, lame-ass motherfuckers that's out here is taking your money and doing half-ass job and shit. The best in a motherfucker like me. You see, I'm out here. Detroit Skills, baby. And I promise you, I'm gonna be on your kids, cereal boxes, lunch boxes, book bags, and all that shit. Somebody gotta take care of them.
All right, yeah.